Hello everybody, so I want to share with us how to buy Binance tokens or how to buy any token from this trust wallet, from Pancakeswap, sorry. Forgive me, I'm just a little bit tired. So we're buying tokens from Pancakeswap right from the trust wallet, alright? So we're going to go to our trust wallet and beneath you see wallet, browser, DEX, and settings. So you're going to choose, just go back to the wallet. So you're going to choose on browser, and where you see new dApps, you click on see all. And then when you scroll down, you can see other dApps, which are decentralized applications. That's what dApp means. And then you can see Pancakeswap, click on that, and it takes you over there. So if you click on the Binance icon at the top right, you can see that you can move to any other chain. So just in case yours is showing Ethereum, anyway, when you click on Pancakeswap, I think it takes you to Smart Chain Network automatically. But just in case there's not, there's something else there, then you can change that for yourself, like I'm showing you now. So you click on Smart Chain, and right there on Pancakeswap. All right, so I want to buy some BNB tokens because mine is already depleting and I want to buy more so I can have money for fees. All right, so I'm going to select a currency. I'm going to select BUSD, which I already added. All right, and I'm going to click on the arrow so that I can buy, because it says from and to. So I'm changing from BUSD to Binance Smart Chain Token. All right, there's BNB and there's Binance Smart Chain Token. All right, so I'm going to just buy $10 worth of that. I'm going to tell me how many BNB tokens I have. But when you're doing transactions on PancakeSwap, you're going to be charged in dollars. So you see how much dollars cents really you're actually spending per transaction. All right, I'm going to click and tells you the price in dollars. One BNB is $543.748 of Binance dollars at this time. I'm going to click on swap, and I'm going to say confirm swap. I'm going to do that, and you can see the fee is 42 cents. I'm going to click on send, and it's tells me transaction submitted. So if the transaction has been approved, which was picked up by a node or by a miner, then I would see, I would know shortly. All right, so you can see, I think it did that, because you can see my Binance tokens has increased. And right here, you will see some kind of notification, swap 10 BUSD for 0.0183 BNB. And I can see that green check mark there, all right? And that disappeared. So if it wasn't successful, I would see like an X or a red icon there showing that it wasn't successful. All right, so that's it. Now we've bought Binance tokens, so I'm going to X out from the PancakeSwap, take me back to my trust wallet, and I'm at the wallet, right? And I'm going to check. You can see the value of my BNB is now 10.69. my Smart Chain BNB is now $10.69. all right, now how do you make sure that you have BUSD and Smart Chain chewing on your wallet? So you see this icon at the top right, just beside collectibles. You click on that, and some of all these tokens are pre-added to Trust Wallet already. So you just have to toggle it on. All right, like let me see if there's any other one that is not toggled on that is popular. So you can see there are other tokens that are not toggled on. So they're not going to be showing on my dashboard because I didn't toggle them on. So, but they are popular and they have their logo on there already. All right. So just in case your Smart Chain BNB, before you start going to BSC scan and getting the contract address, just come over here, because those tokens are already here in your wallet. You just have to toggle it on. All right. So the ones that don't have any logo, like Auction, iOS, Crosscoin, 8Pay. So later on, you know, we can apply for them to put our logo on there, but for now it's not actually necessary. So, but the other ones have their logo on there because they already applied for that. All right, so just know that your Binance tokens are already there, both the Smart Chain and the Unsmart Chain, they are already there in your wallet. Just toggle it on. All right, so that's just about that. This is meant to be a very short video. So when you do that, now you have some tokens for transfer. All right, now let's say I want to transfer some BUSD tokens. I'm going to click on that BUSD. I'm going to click on send. I'm going to copy the address I'm sending it to, paste it, right, and the amount. And I'm going to click done, and it's going to tell me, it's going to show me the fees. So that's how you send. Very, very simple. You just click on the asset you want to send and then click on send. If you want to receive that asset from somebody, click on receive and copy your address. All right. So Trust Wallet is a multi-chain wallet. So the other chains, but normally your trust. So for example, Bitcoin. Let's click on Bitcoin. Receive. You can see it's not going to be the same as your Trust Wallet address for Ethereum or smart chain. That's because smart chain and Ethereum are cross compatible. All right. But Bitcoin is a different blockchain. It's not compatible with any of these. So it has its own address. So don't go and select your address for BPUSD to collect BTC. You're going to lose your BTC right away. All right. So always, so for best practices, we tell people just select the exact asset on the dashboard and click on receive button. Just make sure you find the exact asset and click on receive button, even though it tends to be the same one. Just keep on doing that to avoid any error in the future. All right. All right, I hope you've learned from this. We taught you how to go to the browser and select, you know, new dApps. Click on see all, scroll down to PancakeSwap, open it up. Your smart chain should be connected today. If not, just choose on smart chain network from this, you know, side of it. And then select your token. It's already added in your wallet. Select it and make sure that you have the from and to arranged well, all right, and then buy your BNB so that you can have fees to pay for transactions, sending transactions, or participating in ID, or even trading on PancakeSwap itself. All right, thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.